is Molly Kim. I'm a junior at St. Luke's, and today I'm going to take you along in a day in my life at school. Good morning. Bright and early at 6:35. We have 7 a.m. practice this morning for volleyball because there's no afternoon practice. It's Tuesday, week 2, so I have mini course today, and then I have 5 of the classes, and I'll show you all of those and introduce you to some of my friends and my teachers and show you just kind of what school life looks like and what my classes look like. Hi, Carrie.
Hello. What's up, guys? Oh, can I say a few words?
Yes, please, say some words.
Oh, I'm not ready yet.
Oh, yes, you geez, are. Get ready. Man.
Okay, so we have band today, so stay tuned, man.
Yeah, so this is our 7 a.m. practice, first time ever. Love it. Here's everyone.
Chief among them was Secretary of State Thomas Jefferson.
Hi. I think so. Yeah, we're practicing guitar. Guitar mini course. Carrie is so much better than me. Hi.
This is our beautiful artwork for the day.
Oh, beautiful. Thank you, Catherine.
Someone please help me.
Please help her.
Please help me. Please.
You okay, Sam?
No. Hi, Coach Fred.
Hi.
We're an advisory.
Coach Fred. Advisory. Best advisory.
Oh, yes. We were showing how we always destroy your board.
Yes.
And maybe the next step was that there was a negative that you had to combine with a positive.
This is yeah, Molly's locker. And look, Ryan's in there.
Okay, ready?
Okay, yes, we're ready. Show us your saxophone. Go ahead. Thank you. Bye, Carrie.
Nick, bye.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Is that a big deal?
Bye.
Bye.
No, yo escribo esto para decir que tengo las dos opciones, un acosador o una acosadora. Muy bien.
Say hi.
Hey.
Hi, the storm.
Woo, woo.
Yes.
Woo. Hi.
Yes. Hi. Oh, hello, on behalf of your neighborhood history teachers.
Hi.
It's like the opposite of pat back, right?
Yeah, so it's for penance, right there. All right, so if we go then, before we... Does that look like a meteor to you?
Yeah.
Is that decent?
Yeah. Oh, I thought that was just the sunlight.
Represent, they count like it represents evil. No, sorry, angel.
Oh,
meanwhile,
Abby and I have free period now, so we're gonna do some work in the fishbowl.
In studios?
Yes. Bye, Abby. See you tomorrow.
Bye.